Oh boy. So I'm guessing I probably shouldn't play my normal, or what I've been doing today of just goofing around. I should play actual game. So in the name of that, I'll play E4. I wonder. Whoa! What? Why? How? When? Okay. I'm a little bit surprised. This transposes to the sideline. Think I have to play E5. Okay. Gonna be difficult. Yeah, I have absolutely no idea what happened, in that opening. What am I doing? Well, it's nice to see that I can get 40 people watching me on the lichess TV. This is like the featured game, and I'm just shuffling around because I'm confused. I can't break the pin. It's just a general sense of impending doom here. Okay. Ah, well, that's not good. Let's hope that this holds, but I'm skeptical. Oh, yep, no, I see now. I totally see what's going to happen next. Oh, that's even better. Wow. That's game. Wow. That's impressive. Got me. All right. Guys, I mean, like, I know that I'm bad at chess, and that doesn't stop me. That shouldn't be an excuse for anybody. At least I'm bad at openings. Like, I can't remember what move is supposed to happen before what move, except in a handful of openings that I've played a few thousand times. I just don't find opening play engaging somehow. I'd re much rather be playing end games or I don't know what else. So my odds of like hanging half of my army in the opening are pretty high. Yeah, you just have to try to play the position. Okay, well, this is a developing move. My head is spinning from trying to calculate all this. I've already found a way to hang my queen. Should play something different than the queen hanging move. I think this is a decent developing move here. Although it might also be losing on the spot. So that's the risk I run with pretty much every move I play, is that it's good except if it loses, in which case I probably should play something different. Let's sack the knight. Okay, I'm not sure how to follow up my brilliant knight sack. Unless I have another way to, like, brilliantly sack more pieces. All right, let's go for it. I'm down a knight. This is kind of an issue. Let's develop. Okay, so we're only down a rook. It's easy to recover from. Just play Bug House and wait for your teammate to get you a rook. Yep. Okay. That was good. Let's see. Let's try this. How could this possibly go wrong? Oh. Okay. Now I get it. I mean, this could be worse. It's not bad, but not what I was aiming for. Like, if I were playing this in a tournament, I would try to play a line which doesn't draw in the opening. If only I were a smidgen more awake. Maybe I would spot a tactic or two. Okay. I must really be, like, tripping something. Oh, right. Yeah, so this isn't, like, instantly winning, is it? Because I got this check. I mean, I'm getting an exchange, right? Or am I just tripping on something? Okay, so there's my exchange. Ah, that's clever. Well, now we get to see the flip side of these endgames. And how they're impossible to win. Okay, hopefully I'm not making a blunder with... Well, no, that's not a blunder. Well, that was a lucky game on my part. Yeah, thank you. Blind squirrel finds an acorn, hey? Okay. Oh my goodness. My game is featured on lichess TV. Exact moment that I'm hanging everything, maybe. Wait. No, I can't take e5 because the queen defends the e5. There is one way forward. I haven't said it before. Leroy Jenkins. Castle's queenside into who knows what's gonna happen next. I have a good idea what's gonna happen next. But I'm gonna be in denial about it, because that's more fun. Actually, I could just play h6 here, can't I? Like, if I were to play g6, he has queen h6. But now, if I play h6 first, then maybe I can follow with g6. Yeah, that's the small issue here. Oh, hang on. Let's get those discoveries off the board. What's the point of that move? Every move has a purpose. Some just elude me. Uh-oh. I'm starting to see purposes of moves here. That does have me concerned. Okay, how do I continue? I suppose this is the best way for me to attempt to resist. Yep, he found it. I think that was a pretty fun series. Honestly, at this point, it's getting a little bit late for me. So I think I might throw on a couple games just watching here. Surely it's more fun to watch and commentate than it is for me to just randomly babble while I'm attempting to make silly moves. I mean, if you really prefer to have another game, I could give it a try. But the only warning I'll give is that I've been up for something close to 20 hours now, so I'm just a little bit tired. There's a good chance I might miss a tactic or five. But I mean, if you want another game, I'd be glad to give you one. I'm just, it's probably not going to be my best game of all time. That's all I'm saying. It was definitely either way, it was a pretty fun series. Oh, that's right. You prefer that I go over and challenge you than the opposite. Let's see. How do I even issue a challenge? I go over here. Yeah, we'll do one more. Why not? The tally machine needs to go to bed as well. Well, okay. We'll see how this goes. We'll play what I think I know and just see how well I know it. It's possible I might have some idea what I'm doing. I'm not even sure what that h5 move does. Oh, hey, look, I sacked a pawn. What do I do? Oh, I'm getting mated anyway. Okay, that was an interesting.